Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. 안녕하세요, 다우스킴입니다. So today I'm gonna watch Muslim or Islamic TikTok videos. Yeah, I have a TikTok account. Yeah, I only have two videos, but nowadays TikTok is so much popular. Actually, I don't use TikTok that much, but I think it would be also interesting because many Muslims use this. If there are interesting Islamic videos or educational or inspiring videos, then it would be nice too. So, as a Muslim, let's watch the video. Okay, I will search a Muslim in TikTok. And wow, there are so many videos already. 진짜 많아. Oh.
I'm Muslim because I'm Muslim.
Only Muslims can understand. Ah. What is that? For praying. Ah, she's checking the pork inside or not. things only Muslims can understand. That's genius. Wow. Oh, they have so many videos.
What's up, everybody? Here's a question that she gets asked all the time.
Who can see my hair?
So can you show your hair to your dad?
Yes.
To your brother?
Yes.
To your mom's brothers?
Yes.
To your dad's brothers?
Yes.
To your grandfather?
Yes.
To your great-grandfather?
Yes. And to your dad.
And my grandfather.
Yes.
And my great-grandfather.
Mm-hmm.
And my brother.
No. Because technically I could marry his brother.
What the hell?
Not that I would.
And what about your cousins and my cousins?
No. Unless they're girls.
So what about women?
All girls can see my hair. The reason why I wear the hijab when I'm on TikTok is obviously there's men on here. So that's why I wear it. But if I'm having an all-girls party, I can take it off.
Oh, wow, who are they? They are so talented to making contents, and they are so intelligent and also have a lot of knowledge with fun way. So I can understand very easily. I should follow them. They have so many good videos. Can I have your number?
Hiya, can I have your number? I love tree. No, your phone number. Oh, it's an iPhone 11. No, where? How can I call you? By my name. It's Jessica. You're playing with me right now. Oh, do you have a monopoly? Who old are you? Since I'm born or since my last birth? No, since when are you stupid? Since I met you? Okay.
So smart. She's genius. So she wants to reject the guy like this way. That's perfect. Hashtag Islam. Wow, mashallah. So this is Medina or Mecca? Wow, so beautiful. I really want to go there after coronavirus. Walking up to this in the Prophet's peace upon him city, Medina. Ah, Medina. Wow, it's so beautiful. I'd really love to go there someday. Please. Inshallah. إِذَا رُجَّتِ الْأَرْضُ رَجَّا وَبُسَّتِ الْجِبَالُ بَسَّا فَكَانَتْ هَبَاءً مُنْبَثَّا. Wow, this is so emotional.
اگر آپ کو قرآن پڑھنے میں مشقت آتی ہے تو ہمارے پیارے نبی کا یہ فرمان سن لیجیے. رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم نے فرمایا, جو شخص قرآن کو اٹک اٹک کر پڑھتا ہے اور اس کو پڑھنے میں اس کی مشقت
ہو. This is a electronic Quran. Oh, great, interesting. World religion population. Christian was like a lot. Muslims, go off. Go off. Wow, alhamdulillah. It's 2050. Wow, it's almost. Islamist will be the first! Mashallah. So 2100, Islam will be the first religion in the world. Mashallah. This is the proof that Islam is the best only the true religion in the world. MashaAllah. Her hijab slipped off during a game. Interesting. Oh, hijab be a football player. Wow. What's happened? You've given so much to me. Oh, I got it. So they protect her to hide her hair from people because her hijab was took off during the game. They are so nice. It's so sweet. World is so beautiful. Whether you are Muslim or not, the acting, they like help each other as a friend, friendship, brotherhood, like sisterhood. I don't know how to say it, but it's so beautiful. I'm so fully respect them, protect our sister. Alhamdulillah. 대단하다. Good job. 너무 멋있다.
Three things you should know if your roommate is Muslim. Part 2. First off, can I have guys over? I mean, it really depends on the person, but just let them know, especially if your roommate is a hijabi. You need to let her know so she can wear a scarf. Please.
Smart.
Second, can I eat pork and have alcohol in the room? Yes. You can have it in the fridge. You can have pork in the fridge. You can have alcohol in the fridge. Just label them and let the roommate know that that's pork and alcohol. And you should be good. Lastly, can I touch the Quran or read
it? After the shower.
Yes, you can. You just need to have a shower before you can touch it. Because it's a holy Quran. It's like the Bible. So just like... out of respect, but you can.
I love this. Like, see the comments. I'm Christian, but I'm deeply in love with learning about different religions. They are so beautiful. This is so awesome. Learning in case I get to be Loomis with my hijabi friends. MashaAllah. This is. Like, so this is really easy and simple explanation. When you are with non-Muslim friends, then you don't try to explain about our religion well. We just like, I have my religion, you have your religion, so let's just live our life. But like this case, she has a beautiful smile and explain as much as she can in a very easy way. Like even Christian or non-Muslim friends can understand what Muslims act about the Holy Quran and about the alcohol and pork. So I think it's amazing. She's amazing. And she even made the video to spread the knowledge about Muslims all over the world. MashaAllah. This is Dawah. I respect her so much. I'm a hijabi girl in the harami world. Sounds weird.
I'm a hijabi girl in the harami world. Life is slamming.
Such a nice rhyme.
It's fantastic. You can see my hair or touch me anywhere. Imagination, Jannah destination. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. No party, it's haram.
Okay, genius. Whoa, yalla. Why are they so genius? That's genius. Wow.
Tu hi raat ko din mein dakhil karta aur tu hi din ko raat mein dakhil karta hai. Tu hi bejaan se jaandar paida karta hai aur tu hi jaandar se bejaan paida karta hai.
Mashallah.
Aur tu hi jisko chahta hai behisab rizq bakhshta hai.
It's perfect message. Perfect message. I like it. Kid is listening Quran recitation. Oh, it's so cute. MashaAllah. Oh, 너무 귀엽다. I should save the video. Why do all Muslim cats do this? Ah, when you pray. The good thing is Muslims never stop their praying, no matter what happens. We just keep the pray. MashaAllah. Okay, so I saw many TikTok videos and it was very interesting and educational or very inspiring than I expected. Really. And one more thing, there are so many genius in TikTok. Wow, I never expect like this. Wow, they're so creative. Wow, MashaAllah, really. But honestly, through I watching the TikTok, of course there are many good contents, but there are some inappropriate things too. So I think when we use TikTok, we think we should be a little bit Be careful. I think. Because I searched Muslim and Islam in TikTok, but of course there were many good things, but some people are insert the religion or make fun of religion. So I think that's a bit, you know what I mean, right? But I really appreciate that many Muslims make good contents and share with it and make dawah together. So may Allah reward them a lot for their efforts. I think I should try to make good content in TikTok, maybe someday. But it's not easy. It's like
young generation platform, but I'm
not, you know, I'm not that young. So I'm young, but okay, so whatever. Anyway, thank you for watching my video. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah, ma'assalamu. 감사합니다. 안녕, Allah Hafiz. I've been waiting, I've been hurting, 'cause I've been falling, I need your help. My heart is breaking, so tired of crying, Lord, I'm calling.